A goal is a goal no matter how it was scored. So congratulations to Ben Bounds, GB International, scoring a goal against the Dundee Stars. More importantly, had the win. As we prepare for the opening face-off at Ice Arena Wales, Bitter Batter, let's get at her. Richardson, the captain, Desjardins back in the lineup. Jardine will dump it in. Cougar also back in the fold. Batch will dump it in. Muse touches it back solo to Dunbar. And a big hit by Riley Brandt as he ran over Jeff Solo. And we know Riley Brandt loves to finish his hits, and he does so there. Almost lacrosse style to try and bounce it past Bounds, but it's a 3-on-2 back the other way. Here's Cox to Sanford. Sanford scores! What a shot, Sanford, with his 31st. It's 1-0 Carbon.
Well, it's the first time in the game that the Glasgow Clan get caught on a 3-on-2, and they pay for it. Sanford's speed is just too quick. Nobody can catch him coming back. Just fires it quickly back across into the top corner. Muse just has no chance, and that's a great shot from one of the hottest scorers in the Elite League. And the Glasgow Clan are going to have to learn from that. You just can't be overly aggressive.
Dunbar can't corral it as Duggan will pounce. Duggan sends it back to Lewis. Lewis leans into that, and Brandt scores!
Great shift from the Devils, and it's just getting to pucks first, just outworking the Glasgow Clan. There is a change made, so that's why Batch was wide open for the free shot from the point, and this line just grinds you down. They just hustle and take the body, and right there, Brandt, he's had a good first period, finishes the playoff. Davies in front of the net screening, Duggan working hard in the corners. This line, you call them a fourth line, but I mean, they can play anywhere. You can start them in a game. And
a minute 10 remaining in the power play. Cox to Crawford, fakes the shot. Sanford won't fake it, but a glove save, and the rebound's tucked off by Mark. Mark, net front presence. Power play goal, Devils. It's 3-0.
Just a great power play from the Devils. Moving the puck around quick. Just waiting for traffic or getting shots, and then Sanford just gets that to the net, and then Martin finishes it off eventually with Cox in front. You can see Martin just waits. Eventually it comes to him, and he bangs it in the back of the net, and we know how dangerous this line is.
A fight, Lewis and Stevenson at center ice, and Lewis, a real heavyweight. Dyson Stevenson is tough as they come, right at center ice at Ice Arena Wales. A couple of rights from Stevenson. Lewis tries to stretch him out, throws an uppercut, does Lewis. They tangle up right in front of the Glasgow Clan bench, but Dyson Stevenson with a couple of right hands and a big bomb by Lewis. Lewis loses his helmet though, and Stevenson has the shirt over his head as Lewis tries to hold him up against the boards, and a spirited tussle between Mark Lewis and Dyson Stevenson. A little pat on the chest there. Immense respect between these two battlers.
Yeah, that's a real battle. Like you said, two tough customers. Stevenson's trying to get a reaction from his team. They're down 3-0. It's an important game for them, and he's trying to wake the bench up. You can see he goes into the changing room, slamming the door. He's not happy about it, but this is a battle. We know how tough Lewis is, and Stevenson, obviously Lewis answers the bell. He knows what Stevenson is trying to do. But out of respect, he drops the gloves and doesn't shy away from the battle, even though his team's up 3-0. Gives Stevenson a chance to get his team going. If they don't get, if they're not going to get going after Stevenson is going to go out and challenge a guy like Lewis, well, nothing's going to work, Murph.
And a good draw there. Here's McLean. McLean sends it across, and McParland scores! Up top shelf where you keep the good Scotch whiskey. 3-1 hockey game.
Well, it's all about speed, isn't it? McParland goes hard to the net. Hayden sees him right there. That little pass, that quick one-touch pass is all the difference, makes all the difference. Hayden makes a beautiful pass across to McParland, who buries that top shelf. That's a great shot. Bounds doesn't have much of a chance. That's just a rocket of a shot into the top corner.
Here's Britton. Britton to Reed. Reed out front for Britton. Britton got a piece of that. He scores! It's a 4-1 game, Cardiff.
Well, Reed just takes his time. Cardiff were able to get that puck out, and Britton gives it to Reed. Now watch Reed here, just delays the leg, just throws it to the front of the net, like you said. Britton going hard to the front of the net, uses his size and his reach just to push that into the back of the net, so that's a big goal for the Devils. Gives them a little bit more of a cushion, taking a 4-1 lead here with 4:20 left to go.
Dunbar with a good play there, playing goalkeeper with Muse on the bench. We're inside 2 minutes remaining. And slid forward
and into the empty netter.
Wow.
It looked like Cox there, Murph, but I'm sure we'll have another look at it. He was along the wall there. Had lots of time to pick his spot and fire it down the ice. When you have a lead, you can take those chances with those long shots. You don't have to worry so much about getting to the red line because you have a comfortable lead here. But right there on the wall, Cox picks it up, fires it down the ice into the bottom of the net.
As they will, the Devils across the line, 5 seconds remaining. McLean will send it up and down, done and dusted in Cardiff Bay.